couldn't tell. Wee bit, little bit tired. So, we're going to get some coffee because I need to wake up. Are you tired or?
I'm very sick. I'm in a lot of pain.
You know that time of the month?
That like happens.
That happens for the female body?
It's like extra painful right now.
Yes, so that's happening on this half of the car.
Yes, so and if I'm a little, you know, in the video, that's why.
Before we left the house to film this, Jess was crawled in a ball on the floor of the kitchen this morning.
That is not a joke.
Our deepest condolences to Jess for this thing.
But you know what? This is still a really exciting video. I've been waiting a long time to do this, so it's gonna be good.
Wow, I need coffee so bad.
Yeah, guys, we'll wake up when we go to Starbucks.
I apologize for, why are the windshield wipers going? On our way to Starbucks, do you wanna just, you wanna just play a little warm-up jam, you know?
Well, we haven't even really said what we're doing yet.
Well, they know the title and they've seen our videos before. Have you? Are you new? Subscribe.
If you're new, welcome to the Con Team.
Con Team is also our clothing line.
It's really fun around here.
Everything on the site is on sale right now.
What is a warm-up gym? Like, what do you want to start with?
Start.
At the very beginning?
At the very beginning. It's a very good place to start. When you read, we begin with Do, Re, Mi, A, B, C. When you sing, you begin with Do, Re, Mi. Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, La, Ti, Do. Sound of Music? We should do a Sound of Music carpool karaoke. We're just doing Julie Andrews carpool karaoke, and it's like that Mary Poppins, like all the musicals she's been in. Okay, anyway, theater kid going on a little tangent for a second. Let's go back to the fangirl stuff.
Watch point to me.
Can you guys hear that? Our AC is so loud in the car. We really need to get it fixed. But it's really annoying when we film videos because it's just going.
Yeah, we should turn it off.
Why is the air conditioning louder than my thoughts?
Starbucks.
All right, we're gonna jam in this drive-thru line because dang, it's long. A lot of people want their cafe.
Con leche. Isn't that how you say it?
Cafe con leche. I mean, yeah, that's coffee and milk.
See, I know these things.
So I guess that's a latte.
Yeah,
in Spanish.
Con leche.
Girl, when you mention my heartbeat, we'll knock, knock. Now the butterflies in my stomach won't stop, stop. And what you know, we get problems and know we all we got. And then we keep flying up to the mountaintops. Oh, it's your world, it's my world, and my fight is your fight.
What I was gonna say was it's like kind of weird doing this right now because there's so many people in the drive-thru. There's people out there, I just feel like we're being stared at a little bit.
I did not feel that at all.
Oh, I did. Look, there's people everywhere. There's the guy right there.
See, but especially here in LA, no one cares what other people are doing. That's everyone's true. Concerned about their own deal, you know? So I'm just like, whatever. God knows what we're doing, so like, why does it matter to be judged by other people?
This turned into like way too
It's a sermon.
Hi, what's the gift for guests?
Hi, can I get a venti very berry with light berries, please?
Yeah, anything else?
I'll just do an iced caramel macchiato, please, with almond milk.
Anything else?
Yes, and then a cookie, a chocolate chip cookie. That's it. Thank you so much.
Okay.
Did you hear her laugh at me?
At the very beginning?
Yeah.
Hi, what's the gift for guests?
Hi, can I get...
But maybe she was laughing at someone else.
Well, I think they have a camera there showing people.
Were you making a face?
I was not. Maybe I'm that ugly. I don't know. Or my face is that laughable. But let's play some Justin Bieber. Keep climbing to the mountains I hold. My side, I'm on a man of muddle, double. What?
You need to do that every time. I start the music and you just take it away for the next minute by
my
yourself.
Solo.
Do you know all of Justin Bieber's songs? Like, do you know all the old ones?
Kind of. Like, I was.
He was a believer.
One time, I remember seeing specifically a bunch of us sat around and watched the music video to this. It was like, oh, this kid is like on the come up. And I remember watching it and I was like, he sings pretty good. People were like, you know, like all dudes at my
so
age
annoying.
Then, like 12, 13, 14, all the guys were just like, he's so dumb, you know?
Yeah.
I had higher standards for myself and I appreciated talent when I saw it. But then after we watched that, we actually watched like his other YouTube videos where he was just like sitting playing guitar and stuff. I was just like, I wish I could sing and play guitar like that at that age. So I appreciated this talent.
That's why I wanted in a guy. Just for a guy to not be like, ugh, I hate Justin Bieber.
But then I started like not becoming a fan once he
went a little cray cray,
mugshots, DUIs, that kind of thing. I was like, But then he started turning back around, singing worship songs at some of his concerts and stuff, and I'm like, that's
my guy.
Redemption story right there. I'm a believer.
That was a really long explanation. I don't actually remember the very first time I heard Justin Bieber.
But you do remember when you bought the meet and greet ticket thing for like $500 and you kissed him on the neck.
Okay, guys, have we even explained the story? Because I don't know if it was on the neck. It might have been on the cheek.
We showed the picture in one of our recent videos. Reacting to her fangirl photo.
Yeah. I met him for like 5-10 seconds.
You kissed him on the neck. You told me specifically you kissed him right here.
Yeah, it probably was the neck.
Wasn't a fan.
But it wasn't like really juicy. It was just a quick like, oh, juicy. Bye. Like,
why would you use the word juicy?
I'll wait on you forever and a day. And if one.
My first copy. There's your tricky money. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. You too. Have a good
day.
What a nice human. You know what I wanted to say to her?
You smile, I smile.
She would have been like, who is this guy?
We do another like old school one. Does that sound good?
Sounds good, babe. You're the DJ.
Oh my gosh. This one literally takes me back to...
Oh, it takes me freaking back,
to
dude.
Grade 10.
Oh, yeah. Oh. You would sing this like to Justin Bieber?
No, about like a boy that I know.
Oh. Yeah, because that helps.
It doesn't matter. I was like 14.
That should be me holding your hand. That should be me.
That's a good one.
A vibe.
It's a vibe.
It's a vibe.
This was another one of my absolute favorites.
Oh, I'm so excited. I didn't know this song until you showed it to me like last year.
What?
I'm pretty sure.
Justin Bieber follows Gabe on Twitter, and I was like, baby, you need a DM.
Yeah.
Be like, hey, you wanna, you know, come in our video?
He follows like hundreds of thousands of people on Twitter.
I know, but
he's not gonna see my message.
The most popular one. Also, I'm pretty sure now the second most disliked video on YouTube.
Oh, baby.
You know what?
When I was 13, I found my first love. There was nobody that compared to my baby, nobody convinced me that someone could ever come above. She had me going crazy, girl, I was starstruck. She woke me up daily, don't need no Starbucks. She made my heart pound, that's gonna be when I see her in the street and at school on the playground. But I really wanna see her on the weekend. She had me going crazy, cause she was so amazing. Now my heart is kicking.
Dazin,
that's what I thought.
Okay, so I can't get that really fast line. I've like never been able
to. There was nobody that compared to my baby, and nobody came
between us. Like I really struggled.
There was nobody that compared to my baby, and nobody came between us, so could ever come above.
You have me going crazy.
Oh, are you freaking kidding me? I'm Luda.
This one's a fun one.
Oh yeah, fun. I don't even know what it is. I remember when I first heard this song, I thought it was so dumb.
Really?
Just the lyrics and stuff. I was like,
yeah,
boyfriend, boyfriend, you can be my boy. Yeah, and like this. I was just like, who wrote this thing?
Swag.
I was like, swag, swag, swag. I just want to know, like, who in the writing room was like sitting there and like, swag. And then you know what this needs? Swag, swag, swag. I just want to apologize. That was totally my bad. It's just this Starbucks, like, I just threw it down pretty quick, so then, like, you know, the air. It's a thing.
Tell me what you like, yeah. Tell me what you don't. I could be a Buzz Lightyear, fly across the girlfriend,
girlfriend. Guys, I just want to put it out there. This is what I sang to Jess when I asked her to be my girlfriend. I was just like, swag on you, chilling by the fire while we eating fondue.
To be completely honest, guys, he never asked me.
yeah, I didn't.
We just kind of like knew.
It just happened.
Yeah,
right?
It just happened. But I also was then like, boyfriend, boyfriend. I can be your boyfriend.
But that's without you, now we on top of the world. Yeah, cause that's just how we do. It's the tummy side of the limit. Now the sky's our point of view. You got my dick up in the mind and the brother be following up in the box. Always been on the other side. It's been where you are.
Bangers only in this car.
There's so many good ones that we could do. Like, I know I've missed out on so many of the old ones.
Yeah, but now I think we've like done enough of the old ones. We can get to the new ones.
I just want to apologize because people are going to be like, you didn't do one last time you go.
Well, we could do a part two if it really is that bad. And we get 80,000 likes on this video. Then we'll do a part two if you really want it that bad.
And
video.
Fine, we'll get Justin Bieber in it.
Fine, I'll DM him on Twitter. Or you guys just tweet him like crazy and say, we want you in Justin Gabe's video.
Fine.
Whatever, we'll do it.
Whatever.
Like, this one is truly a banger.
Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh, oh, oh.
Such a banger, dude.
What do you
mean? Oh, the dark lighting to set the mood. Oh, it was actually just, we went under a bridge.
You don't make it mess and what I say. Cause you wanna go to the left and you wanna turn right. My mama don't like you and she likes everyone. And I never like to admit that I was wrong. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself.
So many bangers.
He's hit the nail on the head.
Yeah.
When it comes to music.
Let us know your favorite Justin Bieber song of all time. It can be an old school one. Lonely, lonely girl. Do you know what happened on a Justin Bieber concert with that song?
Yeah, a girl
goes
on stage.
Did I tell you about
that? Yeah, you're trying to be the girl that went up on stage.
That was everyone's dream to be the one that's lonely girl.
That's like a great marketing tactic. Like, girls who, if they're not sure if they want to go to the concert or not, but they're maybe Justin Bieber will sing to me.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you want us to do a part two, we definitely can. Because there's been so many songs that we haven't done. Or if you have another idea, I still really want to do the Disney Channel one. Let us know for the next carpool video. We love you guys so much.
Yes, ContinClothing.com, HarperandWillow.shop. You know what it's about.
Peace out. From Jess.
And Gabriel Conti.
And
Justin
Bieber.
What?
Okay.
Good.
All right. Yes.